here, but we can't hear them yet.
It's interfering with our...
Hello, we are going on our first trip with our tent trailer today. We're just going for a quick one-night test drive. Hi, Dub. Great Beaver Lake now, enjoying the beautiful scenery and the sun's warm. I think it's probably the last warm sunshine summer day of the year. Oh, almost got smacked by a stick here. Hi.
I got this.
Nice. Nice.
You gonna go?
Real wood smoke fire. First morning here, and can't see anything bad about this tent trailer. I can say a lot bad about our night last night. Theo was up all throughout the night. We were giving him Tylenol because we weren't sure if he sprained his wrist or dislocated it. Yesterday I was walking through the woods with him and he slipped on a root or slipped on the ground. Fell and I held on to his hand, and I may have pulled his hand and dislocated his wrist at worst. So we were hoping it was just a sprain, but turned out that it's not quite that simple. So we're gonna go to see a doctor and see what we can do. Arm in a sling. How are you? Are you doing good? How are you doing, buddy?
Yeah.
It happens
all the time.
Theo, are you okay now?
Yeah.
Show me your hand.
Good.
Give me five.
Are they still on the thing?
Yeah. We tried to phone to see if they would do anything with them, but they never even called us back. So we were like, forget it. Just don't remember.
You knocked down my Nutella hammock.
I missed it.
Ooh, hit people. Johnny.